In life, there's time when you might get sloppy. You feel disoriented and don't know what direction to go. The genuine faith might help, or the sudden span of consciousness that may appear in your life. But there's not guaranteed that it'll happen anytime soon. Such calls, such awakenings are usually not predictable, not programmable. In short, you do not have a complete control of them. So that's why I want to give you something else. A framework, if you will, for your growth. We at Enex.life are on a mission to produce a well-organized and expressed life. Join us on this mission if you like. This framework is practical and breaks down into the structure we will talk about later in our content. But there's always something on a top level you can get back to. It's philosophy you can always come back to. This framework consists of three things. First, energy. Then the product. And then message. Number one, energy. So the energy is the most obvious thing. Without good positive tunes, you can't live happily in your life. Energy is everything. If you are tired, exhausted, exasperated, edgy, chances are you are not going to lead a happy life. You're not going to build great relationships with people that will be pushing you forward, challenging you, and help you to become a better person. Without good energy, you're not able to excel on the market, creating value for other people, because you have basically nothing to give. You are crabby yourself, so how would you make a life of others any better if you are not able to transmit any good vibes? The energy is the key to success. It's the first point to start from. We can talk about health too. They are synonyms, actually. If you think about that, even being sick is just a change in the frequency of states. All of the atoms of our bodies are, and actually every atom in the universe, are in constant motion and the change of frequencies. Nothing is stable, and the change of energy is inevitable. The universe is moving. Right now, saying these words, we are moving on a planet Earth at the speed of 67,000 miles per hour. So the energy and health is everything. What is your goal in this framework? That's find the best version of vital and energetic you and sustain it. We cannot stress the word sustain enough. Model the days when you had a very good night's sleep, felt refreshed, had a very good nourishing and light meal, had an awesome workout, positive people and good experience all around you. How does that make you feel? You feel energetic, loved, empowered. That's the state you always want to be in. That's your goal, to sustain it. You have to become a thermostat for these energy vibes that is making you prosper. It's super, super important, because everything else is coming off this first framework. Once you have this cleared, everything will come easier. Other two frameworks will be much easier, but later to that. You have a certain cozy temperature in your room right now, probably because of your thermostat, set to certain cozy for you amount of degrees. Now it's blazing cold outside and you open a window. Suddenly it's cold in your once comfortable room, but thanks to the thermostat, the system will make adjustments to heat up the room to nice warm temperatures again. It won't be immediately though. Thermostat needs to activate the heaters to much greater performance, and it requires some time till the cold air from outside heats up again. But it will come. And just like that with your energy and vitality, there will be days and days you will meet energy vampires, people that most of the times unintentionally suck the energy out of you. It's just because they work on a different level of frequencies, and you guys are not working well under specific setups, under different contexts. It's like someone is giving a boring presentation because he's not thinking of an audience, but he reads it only to himself, on the frequency level he is accustomed. Sometimes you don't get enough sleep, or you're stressed because of something. Sometimes you don't want to go to the gym, and you are not disciplined enough, and you eat a meal that won't do you any good. This happens all the time, and it will happen even to the masters. The point is this: always get back to the thermostat. And at NX.Live, we're going to break down this thermostat energy framework into actionable plan to give you the best energy you could be building and sustaining for yourself. Number two, or the second framework, product, or we can call it the value you are bringing to the market. No matter how we love nature and forests especially, it's not possible for a modern person to live in a forest anymore. People must live in the markets. They exchange values and they have a currency to make this exchange easier. This is the next framework. You have to think of yourself in terms of value you are bringing into the market, whether it's a product that you created with your ideas, skills, or financial resources, or it's you gathering skills that you can then use for your work and sell to someone in exchange for money. It's the service. You have to serve other people. All the best organized and express humans on this planet are best humble servants to other people. They are consciously aware of their value they are giving to the other people, and they are constantly improving and delivering it. Without the excellence in this framing to at least level that serves you well, you won't reach your fullest potential. Earning money is a tool. The tool to self-expression, the tool to gather better experiences, the tool to have some identities that help you to build a better person in you. It's a guarantee when something breaks in your life, you can fix it easier. It's this identity that there's not anxiety, and you can sink into debt and someone can interfere in your life very cruelly. You have to find and look for what gives you joy and build confidence and competence in that field to serve well to the others. This is the frame where we are and will learn about, so hop on board with us and subscribe to this channel. Number three, it's the message framework. It's the emotions management, we can call it. This framework is how well you manage and maintain your relationships. Happiness exists only when it's shared. The topic is much broader, but it's how well you manage your roles and identities in social groups, in family, between friends, with your life's partner, children. These are all the topics that interest us at NX.Life. It's the emotional intelligence. How well do you sell and manage the emotions going within you, but also how well do you understand the emotions around you and a part of social management? Good relationships mean the road to success. Once you have energy, certain amount of money, you need love and social support. And these concepts are only possible when you share them with other people. Once you have that social support, everything is easier, whether it's your sustaining of energy and vitality or your career success. And a lot of times, your well management of relationships is dependent upon communication. What are you saying, or even more, how are you saying it? Whether your actions stand behind your words. A lot of dissonance in between people is due to malfunctions in communications rather than systemic problems. So that's the another framework of study. These are the frameworks worthy of university level. Subscribe to our channel and start learning with us with a goal of creating a well-organized and expressed life. Again, this is the framework that stands on a top level, and we will be breaking it down. Energy, product or value, social message, support or call it communication. And you can expect us to deliver content within this framework. Chances are, if you manage this framework, you will manage life. Subscribe to our channel.